I just wanted to hop on here real quick and do a quick welcome video introducing myself. My name is Spree, or at least that's what most people call me. My real name is Brianne, but everybody pretty much has been calling me Spree since I was about 12 years old. Long story, we can get into that later. I want to share a lot of lifestyle stuff, which would include things like what I eat in a day, especially given that I have to eat gluten-free for health reasons. My husband eats mostly keto. I try to do intermittent fasting at least 3 to 4 days a week. I want to talk about wife stuff and mom stuff, some cleaning and organizing videos. And something we've been working on around our house is purging all of the clutter, trying to really get down to more of a minimalist type lifestyle. You know, not like full on minimalism, more like the journey towards it and kind of keeping it realistic, which in my head I've been calling mediumalism. I'm also a neuromuscular therapist, have been for 14 years, I think, 14, 15 years. Oh God, I'm so old. And I'm a bit of an anatomy and physiology nerd. So there's a lot of things that I could do as far as workout routines, some stretching routines, things that you can incorporate into your morning routine, things that won't add any extra time to your morning routine, but can make a really big difference. So if that's something that you're interested in, let me know and I'll make sure, instead of just kind of touching on it in like one or two videos, that I incorporate it a little bit more regularly. If that's really something that you're interested in and would really benefit you in some way. But basically kind of all over the place. In a way, for me, I also really enjoy watching people that they talk about certain topics all the time, but then I also get to see their real life all on the same channel. And I know for some YouTubers that doesn't really work out well. But that's what I want to try to kind of all on one channel so I can focus what time I have. And, you know, maybe down the road I can make more than one channel with a topic that needs more attention, that you guys are really loving the content on, and, you know, it needs its own separate space. So if any of the things that I have mentioned thus far as videos, ideas are concerned, just comment down below and let me know. Like, honestly, you know, as much as this channel is for me, if it doesn't have any value for you, then what am I doing here, right? You know, there's just a lot of things that I could be touching on. That's what she said. And, you know, I just need to know what you guys are interested in as far as what I can bring to the table for you. Which will also help me and honestly make my job a little bit easier. If I know what you guys are looking for, then I don't have to keep shooting in the dark trying to find what is going to bring you the most value. So I'm still figuring out how long the whole planning, filming, editing process is going to take me. I guess I should be going this way. I don't know. Which way should I be going? This is something I need to figure out, is which way to point. You know how YouTubers point at stuff? Click here for more. Is that... I don't know. I'm gonna shoot for 2 to 3 per week, at least to start with, and then dial that back just a little bit to 1 to 2 videos per week. I just need to see how long it's gonna take me, how I can fit it into my schedule with everything else. Let me grab a coffee. This is different from anything I've ever done before. You know, I've done social media managing before, and, you know, social media marketing and things like that, but nothing that includes video, especially if the video is pointed at my face. So I'm like super excited, but I'm also like crazy nervous. This is just coffee, I swear to God. So that's my plan for right now, and I'm really excited that you guys clicked on this video. If you guys stick around, you're gonna see I'm more of a try to maintain my filter because I'm usually too honest kind of person. So when I say that I'm excited that you clicked on this video and really excited to see what you think of my content in the future, I'm not bullshitting you. Are we allowed to say bullshit? It's fine. So thank you in advance to those of you who stick around, and I'm just gonna be true to who I am and hopefully this all works out. So leave me that comment down below and hit like while you're down there. It's free. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you're having a fantastic week, and I will see you again really, really soon. Yourself in the chin with your nail. That was probably a really good shot. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but that's my son waking up on the monitor over there. So